So guys, today I want to give you a short note on electric dipole moment. Suppose the charges minus Q plus Q separated by a distance dl. The arrangement of two equal and opposite charges at a fixed distance is called electric dipole. Simply we can say that two equal and opposite charges separated by a distance is called a dipole. Now the product of either charge, either means either positive or negative charges, the product of either charge and the distance between the two charges is called electric dipole moment. Mathematically it can be expressed as the electric dipole moment P is equal to the product of either charge, that is Q, into the distance between the two charges, that is 2L. So 2QL. So this is the expression for electric dipole moment. The electric dipole moment is a vector quantity. Its direction is along the axis of the dipole, pointing from negative charge to positive charge. The unit of dipole moment is Coulomb meter. Here, it should be remembered that the atom consisting of positive charges and negative charges is not a dipole. The reason is that the center of positive charges and the center of negative charges coincide with each other. That is, 2L is equal to 0 because the charges are coincide with each other. But when the atom is placed in an electric field, it becomes a dipole, because the positive and the negative centers are displaced relative to each other. So this is somewhat about the electric dipole moment. Okay, I will give another short note on polarization and polarizability. We know that a conductor or an insulator consisting of a positive nuclei and negative electrons. In a conductor, the electrons are free to move, but while in dielectric, the electrons are bound to the nuclei. Let a dielectric slab placed in between metallic plates A and B, which can be charged equal and opposite charges. This figure represents the electronic structure of an atom when the two metal plates are not charged. When the two plates are charged, an electrostatic field is established in between the metal plates as shown in the figure. The electrons are slightly displaced. The electrons are slightly displaced towards the positively charged metal plate, while the positive nucleus displaced towards the negative charged metallic plate. The electronic displacement is a function of the magnitude of the charges on plates and the nature of dielectrics. In this way, the dielectric is acted upon by the forces and is said to be polarized. Now, the distorted atom is called electric dipole. That is, dipole is produced. The process of producing electric dipoles which are oriented along the field is called polarization in the dielectric. We have studied that the electric dipole has electric dipole moment. The electric dipole moment per unit volume is called polarization P. The electric dipole moment per unit volume is called dielectric polarization P. Now the polarizability. When the electric field E increases, the induced dipole moment P also increases. So the induced dipole moment P is proportional to the intensity of electric field E. This we can rewrite as P is equal to alpha E, where alpha is the constant of proportionality and is called polarizability by E. So the polarizability is defined as the induced electric dipole moment per unit electric field. So this is somewhat about the polarization and polarizability.